This is my 47th week on a California street, and I'm okay living life daily.